Hey, what's going on guys? Sandeep here, and you know that Microsoft forces you to use the Microsoft account to sign in into your Windows 11. However, you can switch to local user account anytime. If you go to menu, then settings, accounts, and then sign in options. Here you will find all the ways you can sign in into your Windows 11. Basically, you will get Windows Hello authentication and the password option. If you are logged in using the Microsoft account, then this is the Microsoft account password, not the local user account password. And if this option is enabled for improved security, only use Windows Hello authentication. If this option is enabled, then you won't see the password option. You will have the Windows Hello authentication only. Now let's go back to the accounts option and then email and accounts. This is your Microsoft email account which is associated with your Windows 11. You can change it from here if you want. Let's go back and then your info option. On this page, you will find an option to switch to local user account from your Microsoft account. Click on sign in with a local user account instead. And click on next option. Are you sure you want to switch to a local account? Click on next. And then you have to provide your PIN or the Microsoft user account's password. And then click on next. Here you have to create a new password for the local user account. Or if you don't want any password, you can leave it blank and then click on next. I would like to create a password, so I will simply enter a password and then password hint and click on next. Click on sign out and finish. And then you will get options to sign in with your PIN or the local user account password. So you can use any of them. Once logged in, let's go to the accounts option again. Menu, then settings, accounts option. Now you can see that this is a local user account. If you go to sign in options, you will find the Windows Hello authentication as well as the password option. If you want to remove the PIN option, you can remove it from here. Simply click on remove and provide the local user password. This is the local user password, not the Microsoft account password, and it will remove the Windows Hello authentication from your PC. Now this is the local user password, not the Microsoft account password. You can change your password from here if you want. So if you are logged in using your Microsoft account, this is going to be your Microsoft account password. Otherwise, this is a local user account password. So this is how you can switch to local user account from the Microsoft account. And that's all for this quick video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next one.